All right, she's top.
Get ready.
Go down.
This is going to be a very compelling right hand by Michelle Gutierrez, and a leg kick followed by a right hand, a front kick. And look at Michelle Gutierrez. They are going at it toe-to-toe. The ladies want to throw down here tonight at XFL 39. Michelle Gutierrez wearing the red, wearing the all-black, is Amanda Lavoie.
Down to throw. There to throw. Okay, good slip. Amanda's not backing down, though. Amanda's right there to punch.
Michelle Gutierrez landing with pinpoint accuracy so far, early going round one. Her face is red already on her nose. Michelle Gutierrez shots in the corner of Michelle Gutierrez is Tony Fricklin. Fought for a long time. I believe also ultimate. Oh, right hand that way. Down goes Amanda Lavoie. You know all about Tony Fricklin.
Throw down. Yeah, he's been in Vegas. God love him, man. He's been chilling at the gym. It's been great to rekindle and hang out with Tony. You know, he's working with Michelle now, so I can hear him yelling. He's breathing. Let's land these big shots. That was a big shot right there.
Michelle Gutierrez is one of the first two female fighters to ever be in a mixed martial arts.
What a shot! Dropped the anchor!
Two shots!
She hit hard.
On two occasions in round one.
Scared. That's two right hands that have come in that she hasn't seen. And
she's been dropped immediately. But give credit to the referee, Scott Fisher, for keeping this thing going and not stopping a judo flash knockout.
Yep.
And now Lavoie keeps coming forward. But Michelle Gutierrez is striking
is on
another level.
She's doing a great job of slipping, and when she fires that dead right, man, it makes a statement quick.
Michelle Gutierrez and Amanda Lavoie are going toe to toe. A front push kick by Diablita, and oh, look, coming in is Amanda Lavoie. Oh, and knee now. Amanda Lavoie not backing down. Neither is Gutierrez.
Yep, good plumb. Put those long arms to work right there and started throwing knees.
Gutierrez has developed a cut a little bit above her left eye. Both ladies have come to fight here tonight, Jim. This is by far the most entertaining fight of the night so far.
Big hook.
Michelle Gutierrez, 3-1 is her record. Training under now, throw down MMA, Tony Fricklin, her coach. You know Michelle very well, Jens. I mean, how is her mentality? How is her mindset coming into the fight tonight?
You know, this week, we've had a full gym, a full bunk over there at Team Curran. Everybody's been over there. She's been, just like the rest of them, upbeat, having fun, relaxed, once they made the weight, especially, everybody looks like, you make the weight, and then it's fight time. So, you know what it is? You can tell the bounce in the step. They've all been doing a great job, and it's one thing.
Down goes Lavoie. She went for a jump kick.
Boom, boy. She got her mouth open, blood in her mouth. Beast, man, that Lavoie is no joke.
She has been dropped with two right hands. She's fallen on her keister, beg your pardon, on one occasion, going for a jump kick, and she's still out there having fun.
Yeah, the one thing I'm liking, too, is I'm watching Michelle's light feet. She's really doing a good job of moving around this cage. She's bouncing around. Look, angles, making her miss, doesn't know when to set up. And then every now and then I'll stop and throw a big hand because this is where she doesn't want to be, right here.
In the clinch, now Michelle Gutierrez going backwards. But Amanda Lavoie coming in strong. Amanda Lavoie, a knee in the clinch. Gutierrez, that strong Muay Thai clinch that Lavoie has. But Gutierrez gets out of it.
Yeah. That's the thing that Amanda Lavoie's got to take advantage of. She's got a long forearm, long arm to lock that plumb up and throw those knees. Those knees can get up there quick. I wouldn't be matching punch for punch, but I would definitely use those punches to get inside.
Having spent some time with Michelle Gutierrez in Las Vegas, she's very committed to the sport. Now left hand that lands the right hand by Michelle Gutierrez. She takes fighting so seriously. This is all she does. This is what she eats. This is what she lives. This is what she breathes on a daily basis, Jen.
Well, she does a great job. She's doing a great job of listening to her coach, Tony, who's over there, on what they're looking to do. The biggest thing is again, you get out here, you get on the stage, and, everything's a firefight in the beginning, and then it's how do you, once that big initial dust cloud gets up and settles down, where are you standing? So far, again, she's dropped it twice. She's doing a good job, but Amanda's not going anywhere. She's staying right here. She's ready. She keeps moving forward.
She's in her chest, and that's exactly, she's not backing down one iota. Now coming in is Amanda Lavoie. She kind of puts her head down. and throws with a reckless abandon, Jen. 10 seconds to go in the opening round.
Just got to find that distance. Just got to find that distance.
And round one is in the books. Followed a nice left hook to punctuate round
what
one.
What a good round.
From
I mean,
Michelle
that's a great
Gutierrez.
Round.
But
I'm glad to go to the second one.
Look at the eye, though, Michelle Gutierrez. Above her left eye, she has a cut that has began to develop. It looks like it's almost closed. That eye is very puffy by Michelle Gutierrez. A couple right hands that have landed. That is a nasty cut.
You see the patch underneath Tenacity? It says Las Vegas Cut Man. They brought a cut man. I know he's been trained by Stitch Duran. Everybody knows the Stitch. So if she's ever going to need it, maybe it was a jinx, but if she's ever going to need it, she's got it. She's got a great cut man in the corner right now. I got, you know, she's getting that thing fixed up, worked on right now. Amanda's over here. She's just chilling a little bit, talking to her coach. She's a little too relaxed.
Better to be. Well, maybe that's how she fights. Maybe that's how she goes out,
you know,
throws down.
Yeah.
But, I mean, for Michelle Gutierrez to bring a cut, man, it says a lot about her. Better be safe than sorry, gents.
Hey, it is. I always looked at it like it was a damn jinx, but at the same token, I like to just assume I'm not getting cut.
Look at that welt above the left eye, Michelle Gutierrez. Jens, you've been in there on many occasions where your eye swells up. How much is that going to impair the vision of Michelle Gutierrez?
It depends how much you let it bother you. I mean, obviously, yeah, it gets bothersome when you have a dot up there. But both of them are coming in to fight. I think in the beginning, you know, Michelle had a good momentum going in the aspect that she landed big shots and she put it on her butt. But right now, if you look at Amanda, she feels like she's in this fight. Look at her step. Look at the way she stepped forward. She's charging. She's coming after. You know what I mean?
Amanda LaVoy has come to fight here tonight, despite the fact that Gutierrez is in. Oh, and now we have some time. Scott Fisher calling for time. And the bad boy, and oh my.
Oh, a different cut.
That is a different cut. On the forehead. Was that caused by a headbutt, Jens? Was that a punch or was that a headbutt?
No, I didn't even see where that came from.
We don't know, and the fight is over. Oh, wow, this fight is in the books. And I believe it is Amanda LaVoy who's victorious. She has pulled off the upset. But before we call Amanda LaVoy the victor, let me find out what the official word is, Jensen. Confusion here,
you go get that.